Are you managing multiple Discord accounts, or do you want to overcome IP bans and firewall restrictions? VPNs here won't be much help, but try Discord proxies. Discord isn't the most aggressive platform for tracking browser fingerprints like Facebook or Instagram. Still, some safety measures are imposed. So we suggest using data center proxies, as they're the cheapest and won't slow down your internet connection. Other criteria we assessed were connection success rate, response time, location coverage, proxy management, and pricing. With these things in mind, let's explore our top 5 Discord proxy service providers. Why not start with the 5th place, Smart Proxy? The vendor offers both shared and dedicated data center proxies. Shared IPs target various locations within the US and Europe, while dedicated proxy servers are US-based only. Proxy performance is good, with 99.93% success rate, 0.8 seconds response time for shared proxies, and for a dedicated proxy pool, we measured an average download speed of 32.88 megabits per second. When managing Discord accounts, you'll need to keep the same IP for as long as possible. Fortunately, Smart Proxy's dedicated proxies are static, so you can keep the same IP as long as it's active. Plus, there are 1, 10, and 30 minute sticky sessions for shared proxies. Proxy management is one of the most convenient on the market. Simply adjust settings with widgets and copy the endpoint details or code snippets you need. And if you're using Discord on your browser, we suggest getting a browser extension. There's one for Chrome and Firefox. Price-wise, Smart Proxy services reside on the more affordable side. Dedicated proxy plans start at $7.5 per month, while for shared proxies, subscriptions cost a minimum of $10 if you pay for number of IPs, or $30 if you pay per bandwidth. At number 4, it's Ryobi, with shared, dedicated, and rotating data center proxies. Shared proxies come in several different formats. There are semi-shared proxies, which you share with 2 other people. And with this option, you can get as few as 5 IPs across 11 countries. Second, there's a choice to buy ports with 20 rotating IPs per port, rotating every 10 to 120 minutes. And finally, you can get access to a shared IP pool with 60,000 proxies that rotate with every request. The last option is the least suitable for Discord due to frequent rotation, but the first 2 should work just fine. All rotating data center proxies perform well. On average, they reach over 99% success rate and under 1 second response time. Plus, you get unlimited traffic, threads, and requests. As for dedicated proxies, the vendor provides static IPs from a network spanning 300,000 addresses. While Ryobi mainly offers dedicated servers in the US, it also caters to Western European, Southern American, and Southeast Asian countries. Regarding performance, we checked proxy speed compared to our local network's baseline, and the results were among the better ones. Around 62.96 megabits per second with nearly 45% of the baseline speed. Shared plans start from $4 per 5 IPs or 65 cents per gigabyte. Dedicated proxy subscriptions from $12.50 for 5 IPs, and the price increases with your chosen proxy type or geolocation. For some countries like Germany, rotating proxies can get on the pricier side, especially compared to Smart Proxy. So we recommend visiting Ryobi's website to check prices for your desired locales. Bright Data secures the 3rd spot by offering a vast network of shared, dedicated, and rotating IPs. Rotating IPs boast a 99.95% success rate and a speedy response time of just 0.8 seconds. Results signal a robust proxy infrastructure that should keep your Discord accounts safe from bans. With this service, users unlock over 50 locations worldwide, country and city level targeting options, and shared IPs come in static lists, or you can access a pool of 20,000 proxies. Dedicated addresses are spread throughout 3,000 subnets. Users can also use Bright Data's proxy manager to rotate, filter, and manipulate proxies to their liking. Yet this versatility comes at a cost, as you may have to pay extra for unlimited traffic and private access to multiple domains. Plans also have a high entry point, starting at $500, but there's a pay-as-you-go option for lower commitment. Keep in mind that price per IP and gigabyte still remains above the market's average. Our runner-up is Webshare, offering shared, semi-shared, and dedicated data center IPs and delivering an excellent proxy performance. They provide shared data center proxies with a 99.95% success rate and a response time of 1.31 seconds. Dedicated proxies are also outstanding with 80.8 megabits per second speed. but what sets their service apart is their highly customizable plan selection. This is how it works. First, you can select the number of proxies, then set a bandwidth limit and customize threads. And even with this flexibility, the pricing is among the lowest on the market. Webshare's proxies cover over 40 countries worldwide. All IPs are static and come in a list, but there's an option to rotate the addresses with every connection request. When signing up, don't miss out on freebies. Every registered user can get 10 free IP addresses with 1 gigabyte of data to test drive the product. And now, our top pick, OxyLaabs. It controls the largest network of shared and dedicated data center proxies globally. With a 99.98% success rate and an impressive 0.63 second response time, shared proxies are a force to be reckoned with. Geo coverage is quite broad. Dedicated IPs span over 188 countries, while shared proxies comprise 15 locations, including the US and some European as well as Asian countries. Vast location selection is a huge perk since you want to localize your Discord account to avoid bans. Now, for shared proxies, users can set up to 30-minute sticky sessions using dashboard widgets. Yet you won't be able to manage your dedicated IPs with the same dashboard. Instead, users have to communicate with an account manager to fine-tune proxies as needed. The biggest drawback is the price. OxyLaabs is a premium service provider, so despite a low entry point, the price per gigabyte remains one of the highest on the market, next to other proxy giants like Bright Data. Shared data center proxy plans start at $50, and dedicated proxy subscriptions start from $180. But don't blindly take our word for it. Try the Discord proxy services you fancy for yourself. All provider links with some special offers are in the description. Watch our Best Proxies playlist for more recommendations, and I'll see you in another video.